Hi, in this tutorial, we are going to make a portal effect using particles. First, after importing the texture, create the material to be applied to the particle. Next, set the blend mode of the material to translucent and check two-side. Next, hold down T on the keyboard and click to create three texture sample nodes. Set one of the texture sample nodes to the burst texture provided by Start Content, and the other two to the first imported texture. Next, create two rotator nodes and set speed to minus 1.5 and minus 0.5, respectively, and connect them to the texture sample nodes which were set with the imported texture. Next, create two power nodes and connect them to each of the texture sample nodes which were set as imported texture. Next, create the parameter node by holding down S on the keyboard and clicking on it, set the name and value of the parameter node, and connect it to the two power nodes. Click while holding down M on the keyboard to create two multiply nodes and connect them to the two power nodes. Create one more parameter node, set its name and value, and connect it to the two multiply nodes. Copy the multiply node and the parameter node like the video, and then change the name of the copied parameter node. Connect the multiplying node to the red channel pin of the texture sample, which was not connected. Create an add node by holding down on the keyboard and clicking, and connect two multiplying nodes to the add node. Next, create another add node and then connect it to the multiplying node and the previous add node like the video. Next, create the radial gradient exponential node and create two parameter nodes. And after setting names and values of each of the two parameter nodes, connect them to the radial gradient exponential node. Next, create a multiplying node and a parameter node. Set the parameter node's name and value and connect it to the multiply node. Connect the radial gradient exponential node to the multiply node. Next, create a particle color node and two multiply nodes. Connect the particle color node with two multiply nodes like the video. Finally, after connecting the multiply nodes, which were connected to the particle color, to nodes created earlier like the video, connect the multiply nodes to emissive color and opacity respectively. Return to the content browser, right-click the material created so far to form a material instance, and then click again to open a window. After checking the parameter groups in detail, adjust the parameter as you want. When the setting of the instance is done, make a particle system and click to open a window. Set the type date of the emitter to mesh data, and then set the mesh to plane. Check the override material to allow the material to be applied to the mesh. Next, click Required and check the Use Local Space, and then set the emitter loop to 1. Next, create the init mesh rotation, change the distribution to the vector constant, and then set the value like the video. Next, set the lifetime to the float constant and set the value to 0. Next, click the initial size to change the distribution to the vector constant and set the value like the video. Click the required again to set the material to the portal material instance. Next, click Spawn to set the rate to 0, and add an array to the burst list to set the count to 1. After making only one particle like that, unapply the initial velocity to make it not move. Next, create a scale color and change the distribution to the vector constant. Set the color as you want. Next, create a new particle emitter, and set the created particle emitter's type data to GPU sprites. Click the required to set the material as radial gradient, and click the spawn to set the rate to around 80. Next, set the min and max values of the lifetime and the initial size. Uncheck the initial velocity, create the scale color, and set the scale color to be the same as portal particle. Next, create the sphere location, set the radius to about 60, and check the surface only to form the particle on the surface. Next, create the point gravity, set radius to 250 and strength raw to 350 to make gravity which goes inside. Lastly, create a size by life and click to set the value of out val like the video. Click the set fixed bound to reset the bound. Save and return to the content browser. Now, when placing the particle created so far into our level, you can see a nice portal effect.